What's up, Soul Family? What is up, Soul Family members? How are you? Peace, love, and blessings. It is Shani with Healing Elements coming to you again with a video to upload to the playlist all about spirit animals, guys. And this video is especially beautiful. It was a suggested video by a viewer. Shout out, love, peace, lots of positive vibes and appreciation to Kelsey Pizzotti. Kelsey, girl, I appreciate the recommendation. And this is my take on all of the symbolism and meaning behind, and my interpretation personally, about the goose spirit animal. This is all about the goose spirit. So this spirit animal truly has a big, big meaning that has to do with communal love, community love, and that old saying rings true, what is good for the goose is good for the gander. This speaks of communal equality. You know, the saying is indicative to meaning that everyone is equal to everyone else, and everyone should therefore be treated equal. And that is something that, if you resonate with the goose spirit, you constantly carry around as a permanent badge or tattoo. You want what is good for you, the goose, to be good for the gander, the tribe, the community in which you are a part of. Communal equality is something that is very, of course, important right now. And I speak today after, you know, we found out justice was served. The goose and the gander, you know, came to be. That old saying rang true. We had a verdict in the George Floyd murder trial. There was a community outpouring last year in the U.S. for equal treatment for our brother, and justice was served. So I feel like it's especially meaningful to speak on this. And again, shout out to Kelsey for inspiring this wholeheartedly and having me go to work. It really truly sang to my heart while I was writing in my journal and, of course, putting my connotation onto this. It is just like that saying, what's good for the goose is good for the gander. It's, you know, take one for the team sort of element to this energy. You know, all for one, one for all, which is beautiful. It's basically a devotion to ensuring dignity and equal treatment for all around you. And especially, of course, the people who surround you immediately. Of course, the goose traditionally extremely protective and loyal and devoted. So comparatively, the goose spirit is also a very nurturing energy, a very homeward bound or homeward bound feeling to it. Just like the crab or crab spirit animal, you know, the crab wears its shell as its home. You know, kind of the same way that you are able to roam and make anywhere your home, because your home basically is the people in which you surround yourself with and love. You know, the crab spirit, wherever they roam is their home, and the goose spirit is similar, because as long as you who resonate with the goose spirit fly with your love partner or people or family members, soul tribe, you know, blood relatives or spiritually based kindred souls, where you roam with them by your side becomes your home. So just picture all the geese just like this, right? And they're making a pit stop, and their flock all together stops in, let's say, a baseball field, an unorthodox or new environment. You therefore are easily at ease and at home wherever you roam, because you sense togetherness with your tribe. Also, the goose spirit animal is extremely symbolic with carrying out a message and vocalizing it. If you've ever been around geese or watched specials, they are almost always honking. They're almost always vocalizing, you know, honking and communicating with their group. So if you resonate, you have a natural comfortability with keeping you know, in touch with people. So you don't mind mundane texts, calls, or emails from your loved ones. You welcome them as many times as your soul family wants to send them, as well as your community members, always reaching out quickly or with ease or with love to show that person the communal love is reciprocated equally. You're both poised with this communication and vocalization. And again, you are able to give back that equal sense of love and being cared for to whomever contacts you. Truly, you love spending time in person with others that are within, you know, your gaggle of geese, so to speak, or soul tribe. And you also love to spend time exchanging ideas, information, etc., over the wire, so to speak. Also, you know, of course, if you, again, have been around geese in the wild, you know that there is instantaneous observation of the fierce loyalty and protective vibe that they will give off and stand their ground, no matter how large, you know, a predator or somebody who they feel is a threat is. So if, you know, you resonate with the goose spirit, if you are told by a loved one, you know, that they were upset, hurt, assaulted, or attacked by someone else, you always trust what they say is true. So if somebody, say your child or somebody, confides in you about some sort of trauma or something that is happening to them, per se, sexual abuse, something like that, you're the type of mom or dad or person or partner who is going to trust immediately what that person has told to you. You build trust so much around those in which you spend your time with and love. You never doubt when they come to you for protection. And so you always trust what they say is true. And the devotion is so deep with those who resonate with the goose spirit. You resonate with going to the ends of the earth for those you love, for justice, in defending people. Again, that communal unity type energy. You will protect loyally and prudently until a very just reckoning from whoever hurt the person that you love comes to pass. Again, another, you know, very, very, I guess, quality that is observed with the goose in the wild, as with a lot of the birds that I will speak about on my spirit animal playlist, they're honing in and navigation, you know, capability is impeccable. You can be very good with maps or navigation, i.e. the goose's incredible ability to travel and trek any place fearlessly and successfully, able to fly any place with an art and ease of perfection and intuitive guidance as they navigate. So you in turn do this in all facets that you have within your life that you need to take a journey and navigate carefully through. You can see yourself and others and guide others through totally unexplored or unfamiliar territories without having a second thought, and are able to encourage others to follow you. You know, leading your flock, you are happy to lead, or happy to actually fall in line harmoniously, equally in your place among your flock, letting someone who has built your trust, of course, and vice versa, navigate when the time is right. You also, of course, are extremely creative. So creation is a big theme and symbol with this spirit animal of the goose. Creating and maintaining structure to a dynamic team setting as well. You know, picture the quarterback of a football team. You know, he has and carries this responsibility for the team and is an imperative part, yet if everyone else in the team is not in sync with the quarterback or respect the quarterback for that leadership role and will not work together, then the goose spirit knows things will fall apart. So you and your flock, your soul family, have momentum when you allow each to play your part and be both team player and leader. And so you're capable of both of these roles and go in and out, just like the geese in the wilds take turns with different matriarchs and relatives, aunties, and people within their flock and gaggle. They allow each to take roles, say, as the, you know, guard watching for predators, or the, you know, nanny, the mom role when others need that to happen. So you're very good, just like the quarterback guides his team, his or her team, with cues and play calls allowed, so to speak. You are able to gain momentum and direct people with a clear and concise and respected authority. You also, you beautiful geese, spirit animal people, have a wonderful way about you that speaks to the statement, we are who we are. So you never question the confidence and loyalty of others, and your confidence is exuded and obvious in your persona. The loyalty actually just is written all over your face. You are very proudly devoted, never, never ashamed of your soul tribe, i.e., you know, your family or that which you surround yourself with are so important to you to be protected and treated fairly. You fiercely protect. You know who you are and come across that way, and very strong with authority to protect others, letting everyone around you know that those around you know who they are as well, and so do you, and will be sure to let them know that that is worth protection. So you prefer to remain peaceful, right, with people like the goose, you know, the goose, just like in this video, peacefully grazing, right? However, there is something about your stare, eyes fixed, and you are strong, tall, with your chest out, and again, very calm and peaceful, but one wrong move because of your devotion to protect family and people who you surround yourself with. Anything that is abrasive or a wrong move, so to speak, you will attack, let's say metaphorically, you know, just you will definitely boldly encroach if the situation calls to it. So especially regarding, again, your family, almost protecting members of your soul tribe more so than you defend yourself. It's that important to you, and the symbolism is that important with the goose spirit. Also, of course, tying into this devotion and love for communal, you know, groups, you are an undying believer in unconditional properties. So you have a belief in unconditional love, of course, and also a belief, strong faith in the unconditional support system of love, loved ones, loyalty, duty, and respect. So you give to others in life so wholeheartedly, it is unconditional, and you are, of course, content, you know, the most content and fulfilled when it is then reciprocated with equal devotion placed right back onto you. Also, just like the goose in the wild searches and forages, if you resonate with the goose spirit animal, you seek to explore. And in this way, you seek to find answers to questions you have regarding higher consciousness or spirituality, and to absorb these lessons is important to you. You enjoy the journey, you enjoy the quest to find out about spiritual awakening issues, topics, or the path to enlightenment, trying to broaden your understanding. You definitely are one who is not timid or afraid of the journey, and enjoy that experience of actually absorbing, and are happy to, you know, go on this journey into any meadow to find what it is that you are seeking. And it is especially fulfilling when you do this with, of course, those who you choose to spend your life with. You, of course, are very changeable in the way in which you do not seem to get anxiety when moving locations, as the goose in the wild is very migrational. So, you know, you're at ease on an adventure. Spontaneity is no problem for you, leaving with no agenda, you know, only setting out with intuitive guidance and a good intention is always good enough for you. And especially you love to experience things with others, to share in that joy and have it reverberate back and forth. Definitely are one who is not afraid to be alone, but enriches your experiences by spending these times with someone that you truly respect and love. Again, the goose spirit symbolism, guys, is so beautiful regarding the devotion, loyalty, and fierce courage in which you back that up with. And just so many symbolic meanings with this spirit animal about close ties, about letting people know that you respect and appreciate them. So again, shout out to the YouTube viewer who made me feel respected and appreciated when she requested this video and let me know she watched some of my other ones. It was incredible, and wouldn't doubt if she herself resonates a lot with the spirit animal of a goose. It, of course, is indicative to relentless dedication to enjoyment. So just as, again, the geese are foraging and literally not aggressive or wanting to encroach upon anyone else's space harmoniously, you enjoy being dedicated to having a lapsy-daisy lifestyle. However, you're able to fly in and put in the work for any kind of journey or occupation that needs to. However, you are very much at home when you're just kicking back. To me, I feel like you have no social anxiety if you resonate with this spirit animal. You have a peaceful, calm presence, yet bold and confident, an unyielding confidence. Like, look, I can hold my own, however, not prideful or egotistical in which the way you come across. It's almost like, again, the protective vibe of, I've cut my eyes on you. You're not wiry or excitable, just a calm, strong presence. So this rubs off on many around you and is a beautiful quality, because rather than look frantic in those arenas in which you're trying to show your strength in numbers or show your loyalty and protection, you come across very dignified, very strong, and very capable of protecting whomever and whatever needs protection. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video all about the goose spirit animal. I appreciate you guys. I send nothing but positive vibes, lot of love, lot of gratitude for anyone who watches this, and also gratitude to the community that prayed and just put the loving intention out in the universe for justice to be served in the George Floyd murder trial. I feel the goose spirit animal video is indicative to everyone coming together, and what is good for us, equality, is good for the gander, guys. Peace, love, and blessings. Shani with Healing Elements.